What's up, guys? We woke up with probably 30, 40 mile per hour winds and snow on the tent. I had a friend who passed away when I was 17, and it made me realize that life is short and that I could go just as quickly as she did, and I needed to make the most of life. People are the same everywhere. People are good everywhere. A little bit different cultures, a little bit different food, but there's good, generous people everywhere. And I think this walk affirms that.